don't even know why I'm bothering.
Oh, that's funny. So there's a YouTube series that I'm watching that's sort of breaking down all the Zelda games by, oh fuck. Jumping in Dark Souls is the worst. That's describing all of the all of the dungeon designs in the Zelda series. And Amber Herb. Spell uses. What the fuck? He says that he's basically talking about how, like, some of the older games required you to do, like, spatial reasoning when, like, going through the dungeons. You don't really need to do it as much in this game. Like, the puzzles are good and fun, you know, but they're all sort of just, like, arbitrarily strung together, it seems, almost. I guess you can't really avoid that, though, in things being... Guard break. What? Yep, Boss Keys. Really good series. I'm curious what he's going to say about it, though. Like, it's very clear that the game is, like, you know, not puzzle-centric. So. Oh. All of these roots. Ooh, cracked red eye orb. Do I ever find out why there's fireflies everywhere? Is that, like, integral to the Dark Souls 2 storyline? Are they, like, mystical, trans-worldly sprites? Fucking great. Everybody loves context-sensitive quick action. Well, it's not quick actions, but, you know. Button presses to solve puzzles. Man, I really fucking want to light all these torches so much. That's the one thing that I want to do the most out of everything in this game so far. Where'd he go? What? I am playing Scholar. You ready? Scholar of the First Sin. I really like that entrance music, how it sort of like is all warbly. Dead? Oh, I am dead. I didn't think I was hollowed. I guess I got confused when I was creating my character. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. That's all of them at this point? Pretty sure that's all of them. Dark spirit ahead. Oh no. Hope ahead. Am I ready? Bravery. Quagmire ahead. Therefore, hope. This game is already confusing. Where am I? Why is everything all spontaneous? Search your surroundings. Search your surroundings. Maybe there's something in here. Horse butthole. Well, that's kind of a bummer. I was hoping that I would have all the new character placement and stuff. Oh, is that Ben Hart? I feel like for Halloween I should dress up as Ben Hart. I know it's a little late at this point, but like, I don't know, well worth the joke. Oh shit! Fuck! Oh. Oh great. What does broken mean? And why does it have a giant penis? Lloyd's Talisman, hooray! Given how quickly my sword broke, I'm feeling quite like I'm playing Breath of the Wild. How do I equip a... What do I even get? Divine Blessing? Divine Blessing. There it is.